Swarmed by cameras, Stephen Bannon turned himself in to the FBI. The former advisor to Donald Trump remained defiant.
I want you guys to stay focused, stay on message. Remember, signal not noise. This is all noise, that's signal.
This is all about January 6th, the storming of the U.S. Capitol in an attempt to stop Joe Biden from becoming president. On his radio show the day before, Bannon had this warning.
All hell is going to break loose tomorrow.
So now the congressional committee investigating the insurrection wants to know what he knew and what he may have done in the lead up to that day. He ignored their subpoenas for his testimony and his records, claiming executive privilege, which legal experts say is unlikely to stand up.
The United States Supreme Court.
The committee is hoping these charges will make other Trump allies think twice before ignoring their requests. As for Bannon, leaving court, a vow to fight.
I'm never going to back down, and they took on the wrong guy this time, okay?
And while the court can't make Bannon testify, they can make him pay a price for not doing so, potentially sending him to prison for up to a year.